Yes.
In the page number 229, question number 2, the question is, the magnetic field in a given region is uniform. Draw a diagram to represent it. So they are given as, the magnetic field in a given region is uniform. So let's take a bar magnet which has north pole and south pole. They said uniform magnetic field, right? So this is the uniform magnetic field. So what is uniform magnetic field means? The magnetic lines of forces are parallel and which are equidistant from each other. What is called equidistant? It has equal distance between them, right? This is the diagram representing the uniform magnetic field between the poles, right? Yes, it's clear? Right, and here I wrote the uniform magnetic field, the lines of force are parallel and equidistant from each other, right? And the question number 3 is, choose the correct option, the magnetic field inside a long strike solenoid carrying current. The magnetic field inside a long solenoid, straight solenoid carrying a current. The answer is, the magnetic field inside the solenoid is same at all the points. Yes, of course. We have seen in the solenoid, see inside the solenoid, the magnetic field is uniform. Magnetic field is uniform in the sense, each and every point is same. The magnetic field value is same, right? Yes, I hope you understand well. Thank you. See you in the next video.